Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is part 2 on how to grow a YouTube channel. In the first part, which you will see last week, I talked about on how to start a channel, and if you haven't seen it yet, I will link it somewhere up here or in the description box down below. In today's video, I'm sharing with you on how to grow your channel. So if you're excited to see the video, give it a big thumbs up, and of course you can also subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any new videos. And I also have an Instagram where you can follow me. And now let's get started with the video. So the first thing that is so important if you want to grow your channel is to be consistent. And what I mean with being consistent is that you upload minimal once a week, and choose also a day that you upload. My upload schedule is every Wednesday and Saturday, and that's just really good for your YouTube algorithm and of course for your subscribers, so they know when your video is coming up. And also, if you choose a day to upload, also choose a time. And the time when you upload is also really important. I think it's best to upload a video in the morning or in the evening, because then most people are on their phone. If you upload in the middle of the day, a lot of people are at work or school. So if they are coming home then that evening, the video will be really down there somewhere. So make sure you upload in the morning or in the evening, because I think that most people will watch your video. If you upload consistent your videos, then you will go better in the YouTube algorithm. And the YouTube algorithm is like a system that scans the videos and will also suggest it to other people. It's really important to upload every time on the same day and the same time, because then YouTube algorithm will boost your video more and will suggest it more to other people. If you have a channel, you can download the YouTube Studio app. And on here, you can see everything that you need to know. How many people are watching your video, the watch hours, from which countries they are from, what age they are, female, male, you can see everything on there. That's also really important information that you can use to grow your channel. Of course, you can see which videos are popular, so you can make more of those. And you can see for how long people are watching the videos. So maybe if people are clicking off fast, you know, maybe it's not that interesting. So you can learn a lot from that information. And you can really use that information to grow your channel. I already talked a little bit about this in my first video, but if you like to make money from YouTube, you need to be monetized. My channel is unfortunately not monetized yet. Quite hard to get monetized here on YouTube, because YouTube wants you get a minimal of 1,000 subscribers, which I already have. But the most difficult part is that you need 4,000 watch hours. So not 4,000 minutes, but hours. And you need to get those in 1 year. So I'm not gonna lie, that's quite hard to get. Maybe if you're lucky and one video goes viral or a lot of views, then you get maybe monetized quite quickly. But don't expect to get monetized quickly, because me and a lot of other YouTubers are not monetized yet, so then you won't make any money yet of YouTube. And of course, I understand with all the effort and time you put into your channel, you want to get a little bit back. And of course, I hope to get monetized also one day. But for now, I'm just keep pushing myself to get monetized and to get there one day. So don't get discouraged if you are not monetized yet. Just keep going, just have fun with it. And yes, one day you will. Maybe this next tip is a little bit obvious, but don't quit your YouTube. I see a lot of people out there that get discouraged about not getting enough views or not being monetized yet, but just keep going. Don't stop, and then maybe after a few months start uploading again. I think that doesn't really work. So don't quit, just keep going, just keep uploading every week, and one day you will get there. And you're not alone. There's a lot of other YouTubers out there that do the same, and we are all supporting each other. So yes, don't quit. Another thing you can do to grow your channel is to collaborate with other YouTubers. For example, you can both make a winter makeup tutorial, and in the beginning of your video you give each other a shout out, or you film a little intro and put that in each other's video, and maybe each of your followers, go check the other channel out. So you really help each other, and it's also a fun way to make videos. Another way to grow your channel is to interact with other YouTubers and of course with your audience. So if people leave a comment under your video, of course reply to them. I think it's so sweet that people take their time to write a comment under your video. So make sure you reply to them, because they also take their time to watch your video and to leave a comment. So the least you can do is replying to them. And like I said, interact with other YouTubers. There are so many other YouTubers out there that support each other. So watch each other's videos, leave a comment on their video. I met so many lovely people out there, same with my Instagram and my YouTube channel. And that's something that really helps your channel grow, just to support one another. So that's really also a great way to grow your channel. And I also had some questions on how to get PR packages. Of course, my channel is still really small. Of course, if you have a channel, most of the big brands won't send you PR packages. But of course, you can always try. A few of the PR packages that I got, the brands approached me, but I also approached some other brands. If your channel is growing, of course, more brands will find you and will maybe send their products to you to test out. But of course, you can also approach them, write them a nice email telling who you are, what's your channel about, and then maybe they like to send you some of their products. So of course you can always try that, but I also will say be careful. I got so many emails from weird companies that I first have to pay them to get a product sent, or from influencer management that you have to pay a lot of money for. So be careful, because a lot of them are scams. And if you start a channel, a lot of those emails will come to you. Don't reply at all and wait for real brands to come to you. So these are my tips on how to grow a YouTube channel. If you have any more questions, let me know in the comments down below. Or if you'd like to see a video, for example, on how I make my thumbnails or anything like that, let me know. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys soon in one of my other videos. Bye!